The popular Orange County, Belgian Waffle House Bruxie is celebrating a birthday by hosting a charity fundraiser.
Yes, it is. Alan McKay is live from the city of Orange. Henry DiCarlo is immortalized there in bronze. He's such a regular customer with all the details.
Yes. Well, exactly. Yeah, that's pretty much true. Basically, they take a waffle, they fold it in half, and crush unicorn tears and goodness and put it inside. That's basically what you're doing here, Dean. For people that are just joining us, you guys have something great happening tomorrow. What is that?
Tomorrow's our second anniversary, and in honor of our second anniversary, we are having a charity fundraiser to benefit the Wounded Warrior Project and the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Okay, so the proceeds that come from that, you are then going to match as well?
Yes, the company will match the proceeds coming from the customers.
Excellent. And we want to just talk about these two, because these two we just brought out. In honor of, well, fall, let's start with the pumpkin.
We've got our pumpkin cheesecake Bruxie, which is a pumpkin pie filling, a little bit of sweet cream cheesecake filling, and candied pecans and some ginger snap crumbles.
And for those Elvis and peanut butter fans out there.
November is National Peanut Butter Lovers Month, and we've got the Elvis, which is peanut butter, bananas, applewood bacon, and honey.
Wow.
And we've got two shakes. We've got the chocolate peanut butter shake, and for the fall shake, we've got the pumpkin spice.
And the pumpkin spice basically piqued somebody's interest, and that somebody is Captain Ann Ayers here. You were like, wait, which one's pumpkin? What's happening here? Now, you are here to talk about, Veterans Day coming up, big day, but also how important things like the Wounded Warrior Project is.
Yes, it's great. I'm Fullerton Recruiting Company Commander, so I actually get to see the future soldiers that are going to be leading our country's army. And it's really important for them to see how communities like Orange and Orange County can support them when they're in the Army and when they're out of the Army as well. And right now we have so many veterans coming back from all the different wars we have, and we just need to give them support through all these great nonprofit organizations like Wounded Warrior Project and support them.
Absolutely agree with you, and I think you've earned yourself right there. That times a million, basically, is what you've earned yourself. Very good stuff. All the information there is on the screen. It is happening tomorrow at their three locations, Brea, Rancho Santa Margarita, and right here in the city of Orange. Bruxie opens up at 9 o'clock tomorrow. Next week, they're going to start opening at 8 because they give all the time. And something else we want to talk about, do you have an awkward family photo, perhaps? And don't we all? All the information on the screen for that. We want to see your awkward family photos because we are going to be showing them on November 14th. The holidays are coming up. We all have those photos, some
that
worse than others.
Oh,
yikes.
So
we're going to talk about that. How's your shake, Captain? It's apparently very hearty. She can't even do it. She's
speechless.
Much more. She's speechless. Much more coming up from Bruxie in Orange.
All right. Fantastic. Thanks, Al. All right. 6:45 is the time. We're going to do a little bit of weather.
Yeah.